things down here.
What's up, guys? TapDXD here. Last time I left you guys on a little bit of a cliffhanger. I apologize, but I had to leave for personal reasons. What the fuck? Okay, here we go. So this is pretty much where we left off last time, and I'm just gonna take up where we left off, and I think I just head over there. This is where I died because it was stupid. It pissed me off. Alright, we're good. Good. Whoa, glitching out again. That's how I did how I died last time, glitching out. Alright, good enough. Let's see here.
Welcome to your doom.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
It's been a while since I played this game last again, because I don't know, I have other games to be playing. So sorry if you guys are actually dependent on my video, but I kind of doubt it. But all good.
Wow, you are one lucky.
They were made for us. Dude, I'm like sick of these people. God damn. Alright, sir, you need to just go and sit down. Alright, you know, I don't trust that. So, we're just gonna shoot that barrel. I have no trust in red barrels. Oh, you son of a... Damn it.
Okay, you're making me look ridiculous.
Yep, should've jumped on that. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Well, it's not like it's my fault. Maybe a little bit. Okay, now we're gonna be stuck here. And we are stuck here.
Open our mouth.
Oh dear god, yeah. Yep, that does suck. Yep. Okay, well this is gonna be a little harder than I thought it was gonna be.
There is a lot of sewage down here. For one prison. I mean, really?
Dang it, that means I have to do this crap all over again. Every freaking time it's gonna be. Come on, quick, okay, let's go, quick. Alright, you need to quit glitching out, because messing with my mind here. This guy's up here, gonna show up, hello? The hell, you know what, sir? You need to just sit down and relax just a little bit. Thank you. Okay, you. I am missing terribly, and I didn't even kill that guy. You gotta be kidding me. And here we go, he's dead now, thank god. Freaking guys are annoying as hell. Okay, come on now. This little bastard. You're gonna piss me off. I've had just about enough of your crap there, sir.
And then?
Oh, I could have gone. Oh wait, I still can. Oh, that would have been a lot nicer last time. Whatever, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, he's. Hold on there. Yes. Hello.
Hey.
What's up? Yep.
Include.
Yeah. Well, include it.
Sound like you're talking to yourself. Like you always do.
I was.
You creep.
I was pretty much talking to myself.
You're a creep.
Yeah, I know.
That's how every YouTuber feels on their solo games. Like delirious.
I do feel pretty creeperish and weird and lonely. But that's what I get. That's what I get for playing single player games.
Ching!
This game's like probably not even close to being done, finishing yet. Wanted to finish this game a long time. Ooh, hello. Red barrel. Red barrel. Get a little red barrels. Alright, why is it not going? Oh! Ouch. I hurt. And then, anyway, I was trying to. I wanted to finish this game like a whole month ago. And, you know, I just got. I don't know, just got busy. I got other games to play.
If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. Aiming for your crotch.
Can you hear him at all talking, like game wise?
Yeah.
You can? It's freaking hilarious. Hey, you know what? Just. Ooh. You dead, son.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is pretty far from being done, too.
Oh, it's right. You're playing State of Decay, right? What the frickin'. Oh my god, this guy just threw me down like a frickin'. No. That's not fair at all. Oh my god, I don't know which way to go. Oh, shoot. I think it's this way. No, it's the other way. Son of a bitch. Damn it, he hit me down the freaking sewage. Double jump this. Yeah, we're good, we're good. Oh, glitching out, there we go. You got nothing on me. You got no eyes. Oh, there, but he does. Yeah, gravity. Ouchie-wawa, sir. Could you refrain from hitting me, please? Just long enough for me to shoot you in the face? What?
This game is so freaking hard. The further you advance, the more hordes of zombies there are.
It's not like a fun game if you can run them over. It's not like a fun game if you could actually have more people to play with.
Yeah.
Yep.
And then there's houses full of zombies, and it's just. Oh, and then there's this guy. I gotta kill him. I have to kill him. And there's that guy on top of it. Fudge. I can't.
Jizz. Budget. Right? Budget.
Budget.
Pudding.
Might as well.
Just pudding.
Oh dear God. Oh dear Jesus.
Where are we supposed to go? What in the world? Halo. Oh wait.
Halo.
I need the.
Where's the?
I do not have full ammo here. I can see. Okay, must be different. Ammo one. Come on. I don't want to like lose this gun because this thing's gonna be too massive. You know what, sir? I've had just enough of your like crap. Oh, that's a short one. That's my fault. That's a bad shot. Oh, they explode on them. That's right. Money in the bank. Show you what to drink. Money. Oh no. Big boys here.
Yeah, this card's black smoke. I'm kind of screwed at this point.
Let's just blow him up some more. Sir. Enjoy. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Thank you. Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Big guy. Oh, Jesus.
I wish I had your screen.
Okay, I hit him with my car. And then I'm pretty sure my car exploded. Well, it's on the edge of exploding. It'll probably take like one or two more hits.
Okay. They're dead. Good. Just grab a few extra of these. Boom. I don't need it that bad. I'm gonna jump off the side for it. I will look to see if there's
infestation
hiding.
And there's a house.
Nope.
Go.
There's nothing hiding. We're gonna go this way. Oh, come on! Let me go down the stairs with the big boy. Oh wait, maybe we'll go down this way.
Come on, you idiot! Let's go. Oh my god, he's being attacked. That's wrong. I was wondering what he was doing outside.
I wonder if I can drop it down there. Try to.
Have a big gun. Ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
Oh, fudge.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's see if I can just, there it goes.
Ow. No. Please don't.
Good. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, I kind of have to. Oh, dang it. I'm going to waste these bullets. I can't jump this thing anyways. I'm going to kill these guys some way or another way. I will find you, and I will kill you.
Return home. That's crazy. I want to loot this house first. A cane. Grandpa's favorite. I should use it.
Do not open our mouth. He just farted on my TV screen. Oh, thank God. I just made that. Holy crap. Well, we need to sit here and get some health back because... Yeah. Oh, you know what? Oh, you suck! No! Oh! Someone saw that. Someone's gonna see that and they're gonna be like, oh my god, that was awesome. I'm gonna be like, yeah, because I just did that. And you didn't. Oh, you idiot, you just jumped in poo. Quit jumping in poo. He's gonna die. He just died. Son of a. Idiot.
This guy better protect me. I'm kinda stealing stuff right now.
Let's see here.
There we go. Back. Ooh, a crutch. Why is there so many old things in this house?
Oh boy.
Old people things.
That's probably an old person home, or what the hell's it called? Nursing home? Oh, don't fall in the poo!
It's just a regular old
fall
house.
Fall in the poo, dude. There's no poo falling here.
Yes. Bullets. Take the bullets.
More poo. Ew.
You got to take the bullets.
Yes. Got it.
We have bullets, but no gun. What the heck?
Alright. That's alright. Let's see here. Let's see here. Going over here now. Yep. Explosive barrels. How convenient.
Why do we have to?
Can I just like not do that? Or no, this is it's
a wooden sack. Oh,
holy
yeah.
God! My ears just exploded. Holy shit! That's not the game.
Oh!
Retro looking. Oh, I'm making fun of Minecraft. Got it. Oh, what in the hell? And came out with a.
Gun. I don't have room.
You got nothing. This chest.
You get nothing.
Okay. Should I skip it or should
Enough
I?
Just... already.
I'll just watch it. Yeah, I'm gonna watch it.
Playing JRPGs.
Alright, so he does go this way. Just a little bit of a stab at Minecraft. Okay, it says LB. What the? Now he does that crap? What kind of shit is this?
Uh-oh.
How are you supposed to get out? How are you supposed to get over there?
Ooh.
There's a way over there. This guy's not gonna make it over there. I need to jump from over here. Oh yeah. Gonna walk all the way over. Oh, now he's gonna do that. The dick. No, I'm not jumping over there. Screw you.
Well, since this guy's here with me, we might as well clear this house.
Well. Let's see here. Okay, excuse me.
No.
I'll try to save that one.
Is he not dead or something? Yeah, you're kidding me. He's not. Fudge. Is he dead yet?
Boosh.
Then use a different gun.
Yeah.
You're out of ammo, use a different gun.
No.
Uh-oh. And the gun is broken. You gotta be kidding me.
Why'd you break it?
It's jammed. Press Y to unjam your gun. I'm pressing Y!
Alright, too easy. Oh.
Better be.
Well, this is a lot easier. Okay, well, this is called a stab and a swipe, so have fun with that. And you just fell in the nasty poo. Hope you enjoy the nasty, disgusting poo. Enjoy the poo! Have a good night! Got him. Okay, this is a lot easier way to travel than with the... Yeah, this shit they had me on. Okay, am I supposed to, like, jump on this? This doesn't look promising. There we go. Okay, never mind. We're good. He has no idea I'm right behind him. Ooh, he had no... Oh, yeah. You know what? You guys can throw grenades? I'm gonna throw grenades, too. Oh, I forgot those guys explode. Holy shit.
I know that's a lot of zombies, but do you think we can take it, dude? I think we can. No car, no nothing. Let's go.
Come on, get out of here.
Oops, wrong button.
Will you just leave? Damn, jackass.
Oh my god! I don't care if that guy dies, I just don't want to die.
No! That's a dick move.
I don't care about him. He's just a...
He's just a police officer. He only keeps the law
and
over.
He's dead.
He probably has a gun on him.
Save him.
He probably has really good handling, gun handling skills. Ouch.
My guy is just deadly.
Oh my god.
Love the baseball bat. I'll help him.
Oh.
You know what? I like police officer now. Just all of a sudden, kinda. Go through. I go around. Just a zombie. He's got it.
Oh, jeez. I am about sick of your shit there, sir. Aha. Uh-huh.
Ooh, a poker. I'm gonna poke the zombies.
Yeah, you know, I am, like, terrible aim. Ooh!
You know, a good solid headshot is all it takes.
Yes, it is. Indeed, it's all.
I smell blood.
You smell blood? Well, then, maybe it's your time of the, month, if you know what I mean.
Wow.
Are you talking to me? What?
Yeah, I got that.
What? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Ooh, she bleeding everywhere. And then there were none. You guys are not the smartest ones out there.
I know.
And this guy is just pissing me off. He's got a stupid-ass shield on his buddies. Mustard with that?
A cane, a Molotov.
Alright, I just... Quack. Ooh!
Oh my god, no.
That's a nice
this
little
is not
close-up.
Okay. This is not okay.
A nice little close-up right there. Hello.
That's not okay. That is not okay.
What are you smelling exactly? That's just disturbing.
Did you hear what my guy said?
Uh-uh.
So the guy's like dead already. But he's like barely up. He said, "Are you gonna sit around with a thumb in your ass, or are you gonna help me out?" Quit screaming! It's so annoying. Yeah, I'm pretty much screwed now. These
guys
are dead.
Shit, damn it! Don't block my attacks, you dick. It's just a dick move. Just an overall dick move. Don't block my attacks. You're gonna die either way. Just don't block the attacks.
Ow.
Okay, yeah, this
Come
one,
on,
guys.
Get up.
You maybe later. This guy got up. He just saved my life, probably. Come on.
All right, I hit him in the head.
We can do it.
Yeah, I'm sick of you.
Come on. Come on. Oh my god.
I need to upgrade my guy, actually. Player upgrades. There we go.
No. Get off me. Get off me. No. No, please. No.
Well, those guys are done for.
Dang it.
I'm not even paying attention. I probably should be buying these things. Oopsie. Oh, no, that's 80,000. That's 15.
Oh,
it's...
my God.
Oh, whoopsie.
I just lost three guys from that. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, then. All that money's gone now. And we're gonna use... Alright.
How do you end this game?
And we're fucking...
Amazing, right?
Could've been better. Okay, we got some things out of somewhere.
Golf club, this
weird ass experiments. And
yeah,
I don't
know, me.
I don't know what the hell. Oh, I'm supposed to jump on top of this.
You know, we should probably explain to the how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, really.
Kitten farts.
Nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that will a fun factor. We limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Ooh.
Yay!
I'll take that.
Yay!
Oh, yay, death.
Oh, that one...
Is that what yay?
My guy should have died. No.
Oh.
He was acting. He's like, yay!
What is this?
There
are no resources there.
Oh, good. That's not cool. Missed.
Buddy?
Oh, dog. Again, how the hell am I supposed
to...
That's a quite a... What is this dog?
And for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly, well, you officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah, she flies in our game!
Damn. Cruel. Maybe, just maybe... Just might kiss a girl. See, I didn't notice that. We'll check the last video, but I'm pretty sure I didn't notice that. Nor did I really care. So, yeah. Let's see here.
Damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe him a treat.
She's tied up. Alright, tied up. Ah, come on, go, go, go. And nope, nope, nope.
Hold up! I got an idea.
What?
Rogue, impressed when I save her. Hey, player, you coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me. I'm over. Alright, only two more to go.
Okay then, we're gonna get up. Oh, that's kind of a high spot. If only if you fall. Holy shit. Okay. It's not worth it. Nope, not worth it to me. Not worth it. We got bomb. Oh, bombs are up there, I guess. Okay, shoot that one.
Reach for the sky.
Oh, maybe we'll shoot that one. Okay, oopsie. Alright. He's sneaking? Why is he sneaking? There's no reason to sneak here. Okay, well, what the freak? Okay. I don't think I'm... Oh, I do. Okay, what's up there? Oh, boy. Oh, you suck. Oh, I have to go all the way back, too? That really sucks. Oh, you suck so hard. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's try this. I hate you. Stupid. Okay, how am I supposed to get up there? Or up, not up there, over there. Even if I really, really wanted to, how am I supposed to go there? Okay, how much? What in the world, dude? Do they want me to drop down? I mean, I shot that. Okay. Oh, there's a guy up there.
I'm gonna have to slow down if you want to. Oh, joy! Bullets!
Oh my gosh, wow, I feel really stupid now. Jump through the thing. Sorry, it's glitching out again. Saw you. You idiot. Will you just get up there and just do this? It is so tempting. No, don't need it. I don't need it. What the f- I don't think I was supposed to make that jump. I just did that. Okay then. Oh, let's just do a execution.
Oh shit.
Ooh. One of those last thing that went through his mind. Oh, that's right, the bullet. Ha. Oh, that's a good one.
I like
yeah,
that one.
That was a good one, yeah.
High five.
They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't.
Let's take them out as soon as we finish setting these charges. That's two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me.
Where is he? Where are you at? I'm not seeing you. Whatever. That's so weird. Okay. Yeah, so it's either the bullet or was this probably... Oh, look, it's dead. Oh. I can't make that jump, can I? Oh, that's where I can. Okay, look at that. Okay then, if they let me do that, I suppose. I suppose. Alright then. I'm trying to. I can't. There he goes. Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw you. Worth 2,000. You were not that much. I'm glad I didn't go for you. Are those guys trying to shoot me, or what is going on down there? They're like shooting each other. They're pissed off or something. I don't know exactly what the heck happened there.
Last one. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
First we'll care. Oh boy. So I can't jump down there, even though I can easily revive myself, I guess you could say. Ooh, nicely done.
I hear Sinister. My experiment with Rogue is finished. Speak. Still alive, you say? I should have assumed as much and dealt with him myself.
Well, there he is. I see him.
This is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet. No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister will know when to hit him.
Yeah.
Silent, but deadly.
Like bad dog farts.
Bad dog farts. Oh, crap. Here we go. Ooh.
I think I like you better this way.
Okay. What? Oh.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
As an artist. Okay.
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet.
They're not quiet?
Oh,
I have to restart
that
this.
Is gonna leave a mark.
This could be harder than I thought it would be. That wasn't like stealthy and quiet like I thought it was going to be.
What can I say? I was inspired!
Oh, come on. I hit the freaking Y button. Oh, my God.
Be stealthy this time, jackass.
I'm trying to be stealthy.
Well, now you'll never get a headache again.
This is true. Oh, come on. Dang it, you idiot.
Come on now. Assassinate these fools quietly.
How's your party? Well, or how's your game going over there? Hello?
Huh?
How's your game going over there?
I lost a few people. But otherwise, it's alright.
Am I not supposed to kill that guy yet? Or what? Tell me, dude. How many times have I freaking killed this guy?
Oh, that's not gonna heal.
Just kill him. Walk away. Dude! How do they see me? Alright.
You have to sneak up on Sinister, so be it. Hi!
Hi! Hey. Okay. Dude, I don't understand this. I don't understand why. How do they have to be stealthy
this time, jackass?
I'm trying to be stealthy. Be keep.
Yeah, butter ain't gonna fix that.
Bacon might. She's gonna walk away this way. Dude, come on. Killing me right now, dude. Oh my god.
Come on now. Assassinate these fools quietly. Later, dickhead.
So we have to wait till these guys are out of each other's view, or what? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. This guy's just going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
And here we go.
Okay, so no, playing, chump. How? I don't understand how they got it. Every time, man. I don't understand.
We have to sneak up on Sinister, so be quiet. Yo, buddy. We're trying to be quiet here, player. Let's not use guns, okay?
Okay? Well, you know, it's kind of hard, difficult. Okay, I don't understand what exactly... how I'm supposed to do this. Because... not a certain way. I don't know what to do, guys. I really don't. I'm just gonna, should I just leave him be? That was not very quiet at all, you idiots.
Let's just skip on ahead, shall we?
Please. Thank you. Yes. Oh.
The little bitch this time, didn't we?
Alright then, that was... oh, we put it through his butt. We put the sword through his butt. And we're taking a selfie now.
I am so posting this on Twitter.
What? Wait, did I just beat the game?
Idiot, you killed another clone.
I knew it.
Summers, are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Dang it.
This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Okay, then. Like, probably halfway through the
game. Looks like we got here just in the nick of time.
Alright.
Here comes a train!
This guy charged at me. He's like, here comes a train! He's hitting everything like an idiot. Alright, Mr. Angry, come on. Oh, Jesus.
Oh man, I love this already.
Yeah, hit him while he's all dizzy. Oh, that doesn't feel good. Oh my god! Holy Jesus! Beat the shit out of him. I don't want to eat this. Cannibal coming!
Here comes the cavalry!
Ow, crap. Ouch. Ouch. What do you think I'm doing? Damn it.
I could be really stupid right now.
Not feel good. That would be like a fucking rhino, or the hell he is. Oh, that did not feel good. That's crap. That is crap. And they know it.
Alright, you bald bastard, let's dance!
Here comes a train!
Get him while he's all dizzy! It's like a glove!
I missed every chance I had at him. I missed. And he just ran himself to the wall. What a dumbass.
Watch out for his charge attack!
Hit him while he's stunned!
No duh.
Here comes the cavalry!
Good god. He just kills his own people. Fucking maniac. Ouch. It's gonna hurt. That definitely hurts. Damn it, he killed me again. Little bastard.
He's kicking my butt.
Alright, let's go.
Here comes a train!
You're gonna wanna have a doctor to take a look at that.
That did not hurt him at all. Haha. I didn't really make it any sense to me. I mean, it might have to you.
Watch out for his charge attack!
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry!
Deadpool! Time to die! Hit him while he's stunned!
Nuda?
No, wait! Do you have any idea how many STDs I could have?
Ouch, why is this?
Cannonball! Cannonball coming!
Cannonball coming!
You like that freak?
Counterattack while he charges at us.
It's kinda hard to right now. Well, he's a dick. I got you stuck in my- Oh god! Run! Can imagine. I can only imagine. What a dick!
Little move
Get off me, piece of crap. Damn. Oh yes, he hurt himself, I think. Oh great. He's... That's not...
Oh my god, she just died right in front of me.
Who did that? Who died?
Oh my god. Well, one of my main characters, basically.
Oh god.
Like, right in front of me. I was going hand to hand with one zombie, and she was taking on like six zombies.
Well, gee, I wonder why she died then.
She had a weapon at least. I was going hand on hand.
Oh. That's fine. That's what I need. I need a zombie game.
Yeah. I'll let you borrow this.
Huh? I know. I need a zombie game that we like have multiple people to play.
Black Ops.
No, not like that kind of zombie. I mean, like actual zombie game, like a
like this kind of zombies.
Yes.
Or like Dead Island or whatever it was.
Dead Island and then Left 4 Dead 2 is a good one too.
Where you going, Billy?
Ouch! Oh, that didn't feel very good.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, I hit B. Come on, give me the freaking count. Ouch!
An energy drink? Yes, please.
Oh god. Got him finally! Thank God.
If I cut you, do you not bleed? Poker.
Run! 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 Ha ha ha! It's the move. Thank God he's finally dead. Bastard. Gonna have to sharpen these soon.
I'll take that.
Oh god. Those are the only crushers. It's gonna be bad I did that when I just did that.
Wrong button. She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin. Oh, that was very loud.
Through skin contact. Yes.
And it was all for nothing. There's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle, little darling. Are you serious? Holy shit! What's my retard doing? Evil. Come on. Rogue, come on, man. Alright, there's a horde of them now. We'll take care of it. What the?
Oh my god.
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
Wait, what?
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ah, no. Wait, what the hell is happening?
It's showtime.
Are we in her head?
I don't know. Enjoy it while maybe you're dying and you don't even know it. Boobs attached to us. I'm hitting B, what the heck? Come on. Man. Bring it.
Is that the best y'all can do?
No, get it off. Still a zombie. There he is. I give this guy a Twinkie. Now all of a sudden he's got all day on. I'll help you. You're welcome.
Oh god. Run, lady, run. You're about to die. You are about to die. Ouch.
Behind me, lady. Behind me, lady. Thank you. Don't go easy on me
now. Okay, that's crap.
Okay, no. Not okay. Never speak of this. What are you swinging at, you retard? Oh my god.
It's showtime.
You're dumb. In her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Okay, that's not okay. That is not okay.
Is that the best y'all can do?
You ready to dance, sunshine?
Yes, yes, yes. Finish it, finish it. No, 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 no. Not okay.
Come on now. Can't y'all handle little old me?
She's so hot.
That was a fail.
God.
More. You cannot win, Daddy. Am I too much woman for y'all?
Give him hell, Rose.
Don't go easy on me.
You to ribbons.
That's it? You got him already?
Okay, hi guys. Okay, you need to run, lady. You're about to die.
I'm gonna show you your insides.
Sitting there fucking blocking these little bitches. I'm so confused on what's happening right now. Finally, my god. They're blocking everything. It's still smooth as dead body around.
The brakes in this car are crazy.
Don't worry, Rogue.
Like,
we'll
if you even tap the brakes, the car just stops.
Mr. Snuckums? What are you?
The dog just. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh.
No guts, no gore. Ha ha! You see what we did there? About to forget it.
How profound.
Alright, the car is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever.
We have an invasion. Somebody help.
Oh my god.
That's fine, but with that lever, son.
Yes.
Ready?
So we have like a home base, but there's a whole load of zombies just outside just ready to kill us. But they're dumb enough to not open the door. Thank God, though. No, don't die, don't die.
Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, man, this is nasty. Ugh. Oh.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. Alright, player, let's not be
shot. Oh, you cut it.
That was a dodge. Oh, man.
What
dude,
the hell?
We have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? A four-armed zombie?
Four-armed yeah, I changed my mind. I'm going back in.
Oh my god, what the hell is happening?
Yes, yes.
Oh my god. Oh my god, nasty.
Stairs are a bad idea right now.
Advice work area.
Deadpool angry.
Unstoppable. Can't hit grenades, but the cake machine is unstable. Are you sure? We have to risk it.
Oh my god.
There is 10 coffees? Oh my god, yes.
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
The hell does this happen?
You let out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream. We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with themselves.
Huh? Treasure? Legs! Be dead! Oh, how we missed you.
All right.
Hands chopped off like a dozen times. Suck it up, pussy! All right, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can
use... Oh, God.
1 million exploding kegs!
And stop it! That isn't a toy!
Oh, my God. What just happened?
What a dream. Ha! We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with themselves.
Zombies? Treasure? How many bullets are in legs? Me and Dad! Oh, how we missed thee.
Yeah, lots of guts.
All right, a keg to get the minecart moving.
Oh, that's
cool. One keg when we can use three. Why use three when we can use 1 million?
For 1 million.
Stop it. That isn't a toy.
Oh, boy.
We're the program to handle this type of abuse.
Oh, no. Stop, please. You'll break the scripting for the level. Script? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game. Ow.
What just happened? So random.
I'm kind of wondering what's happening in your game right now.
It's so random.
Hmm.
Are you serious? Oh my God.
That's our symbol.
Old Genosians had an incredible sense of style.
How does that machete taste?
Why would our symbol be the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's like they
first.
Dun, dun, dun.
Like that. I'll eat that.
That jerk. Kicks me off the dang thing. The side.
Holy
jerk.
God, that's a lot of zombies.
I'm going to go back and do it again. What is that sound? That sounds like knives are cutting something. They're not my knives. So very weird. Oh, threw a grenade now. Oh, you bastard. Dirty little.
There we go. There we go. I think I got him now. Nope. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't.
Alright, nice.
Dang it. No one's even on me. That's the dumb thing.
Hmm.
What's that big guy? I don't like that.
Ah. That.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. He's stuck inside the thing. I mean, I don't know if that's funny, but if I try to collect the base, I'm gonna die.
Let's see.
No!
Ooh, hello there, chest. Right.
Hey, pull the lever right there and open the gate.
Right there.
On that lever, son.
Son.
Check now for the minecart.
Oh God! Do you guys mind?
No! One zombie got away. You gotta be kidding me. And I was gonna kill me. No, 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 no. I'm so much stuff. No, 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 no. Not funny. Don't do that.
And my gun's out. And my gun's out.
You're kidding me. This is the worst case scenario right now.
Oh, that's what that makes that sound. Holy crap.
No! Come on, maybe. Come on. Oh, God.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents.
Oh, my God. I have so much stuff.
Oh, my gosh.
This is why I don't like playing this game.
And then it does an upload of, this is how you died. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, we have.
Can do.
We've
got to try this ride.
Sinister here. My
cousin. We're here. There's too many people already. There's one black guy. The last one. The rest are all just.
Idea how important your role is stopping Sinister.
There's only two left.
I guess.
That's right, we don't have a car. It blew up.
You know what? Those hurt, you bastards.
Car explosions? Yeah, I know, that's how it killed guys. Look at this.
Dad! Babe, what you doing?
That's how you do it.
Retrieve the spirit and bring it.
A zombie horde.
Fear for hear no evil statue.
Destruction comes.
See no evil.
You don't know
what I'm set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
Let the quest begin.
Speak no evil. Orange. Yeah. Delicious fruit for the living.
I work in video.
Okay.
Oh, fudge. I hit the wrong button.
Spirit. Find the spirit. Step into the statue. Turn to death. Easy peasy.
Oh my god. This one.
Excuse me. My friends are
right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else.
Dang.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal.
Oh my god.
My video game. Like, I just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't.
Dang it. I mean, listen to the mom. Awesome. Now I'm pulling one. About the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let's
win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Oh.
Better not be on this ride. Hate clowns. Cops. The clown without the L.
What am I supposed to do here? Jeez. This is trippy. Alright, this is very trippy. Where the hell are we at? Oh, Jesus. I don't. Oh, hello.
Oh, don't you know? No. You could even have my friend. Don't shoot
me. Hello, girl.
I don't know what's that. Oh, okay. I've noticed.
This looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I am the Portman.
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be.
You found out of your.
God.
I am the man who collects the regents. Finds a use for parts of everything.
But what? Hey, what are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, whatever I want. I'm sure the other patients have paid tax on how long you were last paid.
I want it now. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you need it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
That was really messed up.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan. Say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I'd resent that remark.
Hey, who you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
What the hell's happened? Like, this is so weird.
Ooh, a tunnel of love.
What?
This game is so weird.
Can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know.
This is so crazy.
Don't speak. Just kiss me.
It's so crazy. It's so crazy. Ooh,
he's got a hat.
What happened? Some murdering, some solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue.
Bye-bye.
What a gyp. Spirits. Of course. Yeah. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
Dang it.
There you go.
This guy is just driving me bonkers.
Oh yeah, man. That dodge, God, that was beautiful. Nope. Oh my God. He's gonna die. He's gonna die.
What the God. My.
You just stood there and watched? Are you kidding me? Oh my God.
Am I supposed to kill these guys or what?
I know! I can't believe you're about to fight me either!
Ouch. But he's dead now. Alright.
I better take care of this statue before
I
enter another
door. Oh my
God,
that's a juggernaut. I do not want to deal with that. No, sir.
Two spirits remain. You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Okay. Soon. Oh, so
lock
I feel all three of these.
It's gonna get hot in here.
Oh. Hot, hot, hot. Alright. Well, guys, I am going to call that it for today. And, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys like, subscribe, comment, and, hope to hear from you soon. Thanks for watching.